Today was the big day at the Fargo Dome. After a much-needed bye week, the second-seeded Bison hosted James Madison Dukes. The winner moves on to face Lehigh, and the loser's season is over. Fourth quarter, Dukes having to restore to trickeration here. Wide receiver Kirby Long takes the pitch on the end around, stops and throws to quarterback Justin Thorpe, wide open for 35-yard score, 19-14 NDSU. But whose hands do you want the game ball in when the game's on the line? Give the ball to the senior, DJ McNorton. Stiff arms a man, and his heel looks fine to me. He's going 60 yards for the score. That ices the game for the Bison, makes it 26-14. And they're moving on to the second round. So the Bison win 26-14 behind the big day from McNorton. They hold James Madison to 84 yards rushing, 160 yards below their season average. Great defensive effort. The Bison are moving on. They play Lehigh. That game will either be Friday or Saturday. They still have to decide. The Bison want it to be Saturday. If it is Saturday, it will be at 3 o'clock. ESPN still retains rights to that game.